What's poppin', beauties? Welcome back to my channel, but if you're new, welcome. Yes, it's been a little minute since I've posted, and that's exactly why I'm here today, is to tell y'all where I've been, what's up, what's good, what I've been doing. So without further ado, let's just get straight into the video. I do want to say thank you so much for watching, liking, subscribing, commenting, anything y'all are doing to support me. It means so much, and y'all are one of the reasons why I keep going. So first things first, I do want to start with my YouTube. Yes, I'm still here. I ain't going nowhere. So fasten your seatbelts and enjoy the ride. Now, the only reason I haven't been posting, to be honest, is because I just have not picked up my phone. I have not recorded. I've gone to go do stuff, and you know, I have my friend, we're doing stuff and everything like that, but I don't know. I need to start getting back into it, and I need to start recording what we're doing, just because there's people like y'all, or you know, y'all just want to see a day-to-day life, what I do, what people do in general, or like, you know, what we run into and stuff like that. So I will be keeping y'all updated. I will have more videos for y'all, and I do want to say to those of you that have reached out to me besides just here on YouTube, like on my Instagram, my Snapchat, that are still telling me like, hey, where have you been? I noticed you haven't posted, or you know, like, when are you coming out with new content and stuff like that. I appreciate that so freaking much. Like, you do not understand. Whenever I started getting those messages, and I'm not saying I get like freaking tens and thousands, obviously, like, I've gotten a good like handful recently of telling me like, hey, where have you been? Like, I haven't seen you post and stuff like that. And I'm like, man, like, these people really do see when I'm not there. So that's actually a good sign, and I love it so much. I love the feeling, and it's just keeping me going, and it's just pushing me to want to do more videos, to want to stay updated with y'all and show y'all my life. Now, besides YouTube, I do want to talk about my life, where I've been at, where I'm at in my life, me and my husband, stuff like that. So, we did just pass a year of marriage on July 24th, and everything is going so great. We got a new car, adding on to our other one that we had, and then we got a new house. So, that is just, it's two things, but they're two big things, and they're two big goals that we had set, and we reached them. And that's another thing, guys. So with having a house, or even in general, if you just live by yourself, your schedule can kind of get a little bit booked, you know, from like waking up early to having to do this, to do that, and then go to work, and then do everything over there, and then still to come home and still to like cook again, clean, and like all this stuff. I just really need to put myself on a schedule. That's it. I'm not really complaining, because everybody has 24 hours in a day, and everybody chooses what they do with it. So I've just really been getting into the mindset of I need to like do what I want. Like, I need to just stay on top of what I want for myself and for my YouTube and for my life, so that way it can pay off in the long run. Because if you do not even do nothing, if you don't take a step towards your goal, or you don't take a step towards what you want in your life, it's not gonna come to you. Like, there's so many people that say, man, I wish I could win the lottery. Man, I wish I could win freaking $1,000,000. But how many times do you actually buy a lottery ticket? Think about that. Now, I do want to tell y'all also that what y'all see is what y'all get. So I'm sorry if, like, you know, I don't talk a certain way y'all want me to, or if y'all think I'm trying to be somebody, or I'm trying to copy so-and-so or whatever and whatever. That is not the freaking case, because first of all, I don't have a lot of friends to begin with. So I mean, yeah, people like know of me, and you know, they've known me since like elementary, middle school, high school, like stuff like that. But after we graduated and everything like that, of course, everybody went their separate ways. Some friends still stayed friends, some people didn't, you know, that's freaking how life goes. But a lot of people don't really know like stories about me, or they don't know what I've been through or stuff like that, the me now. So I really do hope that y'all enjoy me. I hope y'all enjoy my content, and I hope, like I said, that I put a smile on y'all's face. Maybe if you're having a bad day, you can turn to my videos and you can be like, hey man, like, this chick is cool, like, I want to be her friend. I know that was kind of a little like off topic from me talking about my house, but I just wanted to throw that in there because y'all got yourselves a real one. Okay, now that I've talked about my YouTube, my house, my relationship. I do want to get to my work life. So my work life has been crazy. I've always been the type of person that I get bored really fast. I've been in band, I've been in color guard, I've been in boxing. I have so much stuff that I've done that I just get bored and I feel like it's just not my thing. So I'm the type of person that if I'm not happy doing something, then I'm not gonna force myself to be doing it, because there's just so many opportunities in this world, so many jobs, other places that we can do, you know, we don't have to torture ourselves. Recently, I did go back to my job that I had, my very first job. I did go back over there because I was supposed to be a supervisor, and the manager ended up going to the other location in Florida. I believe it was Florida, but he ended up going over there and he didn't like it. So by the time he came back, he wanted to stay, and I just did not want to stay as a recruiter. I wanted to be a supervisor, and homegirl knew that. So she was okay. I left on good terms with them, you know, put my 2 weeks in, didn't do the 2 weeks, but he said he put them in. So, I mean, at least it still looks good on my record or whatever. But to be honest, guys, I want to be self-made, self-paid, self-boss, like all that stuff. And of course, so many people have those dreams of doing that, but not many people do it. So I just want to stick to my word now that I'm actually telling y'all here on YouTube. I did have a business before, to let y'all know. I did, if y'all didn't. I did have a business before, and I was selling iPhones, what the heck? I was selling iPhone cases, and I was doing drop shipping. So drop shipping is I do not have to go personally package it, and I don't have to go drop it in the mail. What drop shipping is, all their information that they put on my website, the website I ordered at, it transfers their information and then it sends it out to them. So I liked that because I didn't have to deal with going to the post office. Because at the time, like I said, we did not have this second car, and I wasn't working at the time. So what, technically I was working because I was having my own business, but like an actual like little 9-to-5 or whatever. No, I was not working. It just kind of got a little too much for us because our lease was gonna be up at the apartment that we were at, and we were just trying to look for somewhere to go. And nowadays, they just take, like, my income isn't freaking like all the way the freaking skyrocketing the roof, and all these apartments are like, you make too much, or this and that, and that, and it's like, dude, come on, like, at least you'll know that I'll have the money to pay you your rent, like, when it's due. Not like all these other people that are late, or they only pay like freaking $30 a month for their rent. Like, and I ain't no shaming, because honey, you do you, but I'm complaining about my life real quick. So yeah, just with that, like I said, it just got to be a little bit too much, and I stopped our website. But eventually, like I said, I do want to get back on it. I am so good at math. I freaking love talking to people, and you can't really tell sometimes on my YouTube videos because, like I said, I'm here talking to my freaking phone, guys. So it's not like, oh my, somebody's looking at me, you know, eye to eye. And I'm the type of person that's like, I'm talking to you, you look at me in my eyes when I'm talking to you. Other than that, like I said, I am such an outgoing person, and I just love communicating with people, and I think I have a good mouth on me, my good language and everything like that when it comes down to customer service and stuff, because I've been in customer service, and I've had jobs like that where I've been rejected, and you know, like people just walk by you, and I don't know what's going on with my words right now, but you know, like I've been through that. So honestly, like a little small negative comment on YouTube or a little negative comment from somewhere, like, is not gonna affect me, because I've had people be negative to my face, and that's like worse than just like over the screen. So if you want to get a little bit deeper, like, you gotta come find me and tell me to my face. And I'm sorry, guys, that I feel like I'm all over the place because I'm just talking. I'm not really like doing anything specific. I haven't really had a video where I just sit and talk like what's on my mind. I've had story times, but I kind of already know what I'm gonna tell y'all. But this time I didn't really know what I was gonna tell y'all. I just wanna come and say what's on my mind and say, you know, how things are going for me and mines and everything like that. But I mean, y'all will see more of me, so I do hope that y'all subscribe, and I hope y'all would love to become a part of my YouTube fam. Okay, guys, so before I was actually like saying that, I remembered that I was still on the subject of having a job. So like I said, that whole supervisor position, I quit, and then I met my friend, and like I said, everything happens for a reason. So I met my friend and I got a job through her. Now it's awesome because the fact that on top of getting the job through her, I get to spend time with her and we just have so much in common. We have majority of the same goals. We want to be self-made, you know, self-made, self-paid, self-boss, self-based. It really helps when you have somebody there that is encouraging you, and that if you have a down feeling or you say, man, I shouldn't do this or this and that, and there's a person there to say, no, you've came this far already, or hey, like, no, that is a good idea. Because a lot of times the way people see it, like, oh, I want to go on YouTube, but man, my subscribers, I'm not going to get them. Or what if they don't like me? And these, oh, but you see all these famous YouTubers and you want to do what they do. You want to do the videos they do or stuff like that. And to me, some of them are good because some of these videos float around with freaking like thousands and thousands and millions of freaking like subscribers and everything like that. But the way it is everybody can get a million subscribers. You just have to find your own million subscribers. So for those of y'all, my little 200 that already subscribed to me, thank you so much. That means so much to me. I love supporting y'all. I love seeing y'all's content and what y'all have to bring to the YouTube community. And it just makes everything, I don't know, I just feel so happy whenever I look at other people's content and then to know that they support me back. And just this whole little YouTube world is just a neat little thing to have. It's like a little runaway from the real life, honestly, even though I'm coming at y'all with real life stuff. But I mean, y'all are a whole nother set of eyes, a whole nother set of people from who knows where. You know, y'all aren't in the same state as I am or in the same city as I am. And I just love to hear everybody's opinions, you know, like how things are, where you're at and stuff like that, or what foods y'all have over there, what makeup, how y'all do it over there, you know, all those kinds of little things. So you will not really be seeing me talking much about my job life or anything like that, because in this video, I basically told y'all I do whatever the fuck I want and I still get paid. So y'all don't gotta worry about me and mines. We good. We getting it. And anything that I say, if I'm ever bragging about myself, my life, what I have, I am not saying it in any way to throw people under the bus or to say or to make people feel that they're less fortunate or they don't have what I have or stuff like that. But to be honest, like, it's the work you put in, because I'm not going to be sitting here not bragging about my life, because I put in work to be where I'm at. So if you didn't put in work and you're still at the bottom level, then you can't complain. Like I said, everybody has 24 hours in a day. Do something with it. So guys, I think that's about it of my little chit-chatting with y'all on my life, where I'm at. If there's other stuff that y'all would like to know, comment down below and I will get to y'all. I love when y'all support and I love supporting y'all. So therefore, if you are also a new YouTuber,
I hope you can leave your comments down below so that way I can follow you. I said that's so wrong.
Also, if you're a new YouTuber, you're just starting YouTube, I hope that you can comment down below and I will make sure to subscribe to you and support you as well as you supporting and subscribing to me. So that's all I have for today, guys. I hope y'all enjoyed the video. It's just a little chit chat. My mouth was running everywhere, so I hope y'all enjoyed it. Once again, thank you for commenting, liking, subscribing, stopping by my video and watching me. It means so much. And I'm going to leave my social media handles down below so y'all can follow me. I am a little bit more active on Snapchat and on my Instagram. I'm always posting my makeup looks on Instagram, so if y'all love the makeup part of me, follow my Insta. And if y'all just want to see the whole life part of me, follow my Snapchat. So until next time, guys, I will see y'all in another video. Bye.